In this video, we have given that 1 log base 9 of 3 power 1 minus x plus 2 and log base 3 of 4 into 3 power x minus 1 are in AP. Then we have to find the value of x. So if we have given 3 terms in AP, that means 2 times median term, that is log base 9 of 3 power 1 minus x plus 2 is equal to first term, that is 1, plus third term, that is log base 3 of 4 into 3 power x minus 1. And we know that log base a power n of x is equal to 1 by n times log base a of x. And 9 is 3 squared. So it will be 2 times, and log base 9 will be half times log base 3 of 3 power 1 minus x plus 2 is equal to, and 1 will be log base 3 of 3 plus log base 3 of 4 into 3 power x minus 1. And 2 and 1 by 2 will get cancelled, and we get log base 3 of 3 power 1 minus x plus 2 is equal to, and this will be log base 3 of 3 times 4 into 3 power x minus 1. And log base 3 is same on both sides, so we can equate 3 power 1 minus x plus 2 and 3 times 4 into 3 power x minus 1. And 3 power 1 minus x is 3 by 3 power x plus 2 is equal to 3 times 4 into 3 power x minus 1. And if we take 3 power x as t, then we get 3 by t plus 2 is equal to 3 times 4t minus 1. And it is 3 by t plus 2 is equal to 20t minus 3. And if we multiply both sides with t, then we get 3 plus 2t is equal to 20t square minus 3t. And it is 20t square, and minus 3t minus 2t is minus 5t, and minus 3 is equal to 0. And it is 20t square, and minus 5t is minus 9t plus 4t minus 3 is equal to 0. And if we take 3t common, then we get 4t minus 3 plus 4t minus 3 is equal to 0. And if we take 4t minus 3 common, then we get 3t plus 1 is equal to 0. So we get t is equal to 3 by 4 and t is equal to minus 1 by 3. And we have t is equal to 3 power x. T is equal to 3 power x, that is equal to 3 by 4. And here also, t is 3 power x, that is equal to minus 1 by 3. And 3 power x is always positive, and minus 1 by 3 is negative. So this is not possible. So 3 power x is equal to 3 by 4. And if we take log base 3 both side, then we get log base 3 of 3 power x is equal to log base 3 of 3 by 4. And log base 3 of 3 power x is x, that is equal to log base 3 of 3 by 4 and it is x is equal to log base 3 of 3 minus log base 3 of 4, or x is equal to log base 3 of 3 is 1 minus log base 3 of 4. So it is the value of x.